most of the guys that I, we're not golfers. So we weren't really looking for a golf situation, and we thought we fished and we hunt and we enjoy the outdoors. So when Liz called up and said, would you consider doing a fishing tournament? I was like, you know, that could be a great idea.
There was a group of us that started this and felt the class of 87 is a very close class. This gives us a, I wouldn't say an excuse to get back as a group, but also do something and give back to the school.
Everyone, welcome to our Norwich University Fins and Feathers fourth annual fishing tournament. 26 boats this year. We started with four years ago, and here we are today.
To the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing over 200 years of a proud military tradition at the oldest and finest private military college in the nation, the Norwich University Regimental Drill Team Red Shot Platoon.
Yeah, I think what it does is it allows different class years to come together. We've all had, you know, very unique but similar experiences at Norwich, and we come here and we get together and we share some of those experiences that we had in a very informal, common way, and it's just a fun way to reconnect with people, but also do some networking.
It's kind of one of those things that's ingrained into you right away when you're at the school. The guys that are before you kind of teach it to you, and then you teach it to the younger guys, and it's a natural thing that comes, and then you're actually, you can't wait till you're older to be able to help a younger grad.
John Collins, who's also on the committee, he got me my first job, and now I'm actually working with him. So even with that, you network, and straight out of college, I was given a job from this opportunity and from everybody here at Norwich.
This particular event, Fins, brings together not just, you know, a plethora of alumni that are passionate about an institution, but friends of alumni who are equally passionate. This is probably one of my favorite events within the realm of Fins and Feathers, because it brings so many people together of different skill sets, if you will. They're not all hunters, they're not all fishermen. But they all really enjoy a great time.
This is an incredible family. I mean, obviously the guys who went to school together, every one of the older guys is asking these kids, what are you doing? You know, they're setting up job interviews, they're helping them connect as they graduate. It's an amazing legacy.
But the favorite part of a Norwich uniform, some of these guys don't fit in the uniforms that they got when they were 18. So we brought them some new bathrobes. Some new Norwich bathrobes for the committee.
I came back to the event this year because I went my first year last year, and I was amazed at the camaraderie, the fun that they have, and just the character of the people that are here. A few of the alumni brought me down that I work with out in the construction industry. I work with a lot of Norwich graduates in my own business. I bring them down because I think it's something that they want to see.
I think I succeeded professionally and probably personally because of the perseverance that I learned at Norwich.